Welcome, everybody. Thanks for joining us for NBA action on 2K Sports. Hi, everybody. This is Brian Anderson. And with me tonight, Grant Hill and Steve Smith, our reporter, Allie LaForce. Hey, Allie.
Well, we know Anthony Davis is a monster around the rim, but he's looking to expand his comfort zone. He said, quote, "I want to be able to stretch the floor. As a big, that's where the game's going. If I'm open, I'm going to shoot it. No hesitation." Guys, he's got the range.
Oh, no doubt about that, Allie. Thank you. All right, a moment to check out some numbers for Andre Drummond.
And I think the grind of the season has caught up to him a little. You can see it in his rebounding numbers. Over the past five games, they've taken a dive. He appears to be wearing down. Maybe he can get his legs back under him today.
Here are the five for the Lakers. They've got Andre Drummond. Anthony Davis is out there with Kyle Kuzma. Then there's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And it's Schroeder in at the point guard position. And for Orlando, we've got James Ennis. Anthony is out there with Gary Harris. Then it's Wendell Carter. What's the most important thing a team has to do to keep its focus as we get this deep into the season?
I think, B.A., first of all, is keeping those legs fresh. The grind can get to players also physically and mentally. And last but not least, it's always understanding the eye is on the prize of winning that championship.
Now here's Schroeder. Right now he's contributing about 15 and a half points a game. Back to Anthony from deep. Rebounded by the Lakers. Here's Kuzma making a mark on the offensive end, scoring around 13 a game. Davis with a screen on Anthony. On the wing, Davis. That one's good from the corner.
Even though Davis can create for himself, you love to see him get set up in rhythm.
Pass to Carter. Here's Ennis. Here he goes. And Davis with the block. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Davis. And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
Yeah, just a little intimidation right away. Got to show those shooters you're going to be there all night long.
About a minute into this first quarter. Six on the shot clock. The Magic need to put one up here. Shoots.
This type of effort excites coaches. Kuzma working hard on the defensive end.
Three-pointer, Anthony. Caldwell Pope pulls it in. And it's a Lakers ball. You know, last game they matched up with the Mavs. A tough loss there.
Yeah, they know they should have played better in that one. Not quite sure what happened.
You know, sometimes you don't play up to your full potential. The important thing to figure out is what went wrong.
First quarter and about a minute and a half in. Pulls up on the wing. The shot misses. So Orlando will take it the other way. The Lakers beat them last time when these two met in Los Angeles. Here's Harris. And it's out of bounds to the Magic. Orlando will retain possession here. The Lakers on D. Anthony outside. Six to shoot from the arc.
That's the kind of defense they need from Schroeder. Hands up and right in his grill.
Pass to Drummond. To the paint. Here's Davis. The putback. It's good on the putback.
Just great positioning to get the rebound, then get it back up.
Now here's Harris. Here's Ennis. Anthony with it. Hits a three-pointer.
That's a shot the defense looked like it was willing to give up. Big mistake.
Outside Schroeder. And the shot goes.
And for Dennis Schroeder, that's a shot the defense will give him because of his ability to blow by people.
It's Anthony on the take. Rebound, the Lakers.
He's kind of lost his way this period, having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Now here's Schroeder. He's coming off a 25-point game against Dallas. Davis misses.
And all quarter long, it's been the same story, inconsistent with his offense.
Pass to Carter. Here's Ennis, defended by Kuzma. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
Heady play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
First free throw is good. Good on both. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Outside Schroeder. Here's Dave.
Oh, whoa, wow. Wait a second. The grace, the athleticism, most bigs could not have pulled that off, but AD makes it look easy.
Carter, a screen on Schroeder. Three-pointer, Anthony. They get it back. Second chance effort, and the layup is good by Carter.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move, like, where was the defense on that play?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Now here's Kuzma. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Pass to Davis. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window.
Playing inside out, AD is the guy to do it with. Tremendous accuracy in the paint.
Here's Ennis. Back to Carter. Clock at 6. Here's Anthony. Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take 2 free throws now. It's going to go on Andre Drummond. First one falls. So he gets them both.
We've seen him put a lot of pressure on the defense and then cash in at the line.
Outside Schroeder. And there's the lob. And finished off by Davis.
You won't find a much better alley-oop partner. AD flying to the rim.
Pass to Carter.
We all know he's a good shooter. But from that distance, I don't think so.
You know, we're seeing players move further and further back to create space. But that does make it a tougher shot.
And it's the Magic with the ball, following the score by the Lakers. Carter finds Anthony. Checked by Davis. Caldwell Pope pulls it in.
I don't know how many misses that is in a row, but I know it's ugly.
and the defense gets bailed out by the miss, he usually converts that.
And here's Carter. Now Anthony. This one for three. Drummond grabs the miss.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
Kuzma outside. Pass to Davis. That's tipped. Anthony outside. He buries it from three. Anthony's got 8 points.
The defense decides to gamble off him, and he cashes in.
Time called here. The Lakers decide to talk it over. So it's both teams making substitutions here and taking a broader look here at the year-over-year scoring trend for Gary Harris.
And the scoring trend over the last few years has been going down a bit. That's not what you want, and I'm sure it's something he's well aware of.
Harrell misses off the left iron. Orlando trailing here. Pass to Bacon. And here is Bamba from downtown. And again, it's Orlando with a three.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Reason why it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Here's Caruso. He's averaging about 6 points per game. Here's Harrell. He's now 1 for 2 with that bucket.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
Here's Hampton. Outside Ross. That shot off the mark. And the Lakers going the other way now. Here's Caruso. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Harrell down low. Guarded by Ross. Harrell, no good. The Magic shooting just 25% from the field in the first quarter. Pass to Bamba. Yes, it's good. Bamba's got his second basket on the night.
Poor interior defense. If you play him soft, he's going to kill you.
Now Davis, covered by Bamba. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
This is what you love about AD. He combines the skill with the great physical attributes. Excellent pump fake.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, good from Davis.
The future is bright for Anthony Davis. Not only is he a scorer, he's efficient, he's effective, and he's passionate about the game.
Hits one, then misses the second attempt from the line.
He wanted to get his team the lead, and even though he didn't, he should feel good. At least he tied it up.
For three, and again, it's Orlando with a three.
When he gets a good look at the basket, Ross has no problem drilling a three.
Pass to Horton Tucker. Here's Caruso. Davis with it, covered by Bamba. And that one's good. Davis. Davis has got 13.
He's hot this quarter, getting the shots he wants, and he's delivering.
Now here's Ross. Shot from the wing. Here's Carter, and it's slammed in by Carter.
Right there, Carter using his instincts and motor to track down the miss and convert into second chance points.
Here's Caruso. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. There's 31 seconds left in the first. Throws it up high, and it's Bamba finishing strong.
Woo! I just love that alley-oop slam, B.A.
Defense disorganized, defense pays. Pass to Davis, over Bamba. Will not go, misses off the front iron. Here's Hampton. Here's Bacon. And that does it for the first quarter. Magic out in front. They're up by 5. Don't go away. We'll be back with the second quarter in just a moment. Hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. Halfway through the first half in this one. All right, guys, what do you think about the Magic here in this one?
Well, what I love is the tremendous belief in their bench. They were looking for points, and their reserves delivered.
This is where you credit the guys in the front office for going out and getting you the pieces you need.
Orlando leading. Terrence Ross is out there with Anthony. Then it's Mo Bamba, and it's Bacon in at the small forward position. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Magic. Here's Bamba. And there's the rejection.
The former Defensive Player of the Year, Gasol, showing his stuff.
Pass to Caldwell Pope. The Lakers got to get one up. Late clock. Schroeder can't get it to go.
This is the shot they wanted to get. Right guy, right spot, wrong result.
Ross can't get it to go.
Out of character for him to miss that shot. Maybe just a little too casual there.
Schroeder passes to Morris. Oh, a beautiful reverse layup. Morris has gotten his first bucket of the night. Well, for 4 straight years with the Pistons, Grant, you led all non-guards in assists. Who do you think is the best non-guard playmaker these days?
Wow. Well, first of all, LeBron James recently led the NBA in assists for the regular season, so you have to put him into a category. I like that young man in Denver, the Joker, Nikola Jokic. Fantastic playmaker, and he's a center. Can you say point center?
I think you can.
Okay.
That's what he is. Now here's Anthony. Give him 8. Screen by Bamba.
I'm not sure how he's going to explain that shot later.
Low percentage chance. If it's not there, give up the rock. Trust your teammates.
Here's Schroeder. Pass to Kuzma. Beyond the arc. Counted from distance. And that'll tie this game up.
More of a score-first point guard, but Schroeder doing a good job of finding the open man.
Back to Anthony. Connects from downtown.
And staying with it. He drained 2 triples in the first quarter. Now gets this one.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Pass to Morris. Gasol with it. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
How is it possible? Wide open too.
Anthony against Schroeder. Fires the 3. Anthony misses.
It's amazing. All night he's been out of sync on the offensive end, yet they continue to lead.
Here's Kuzma. Blocked! Here's Bacon. 8 points in his last timeout. Ross can't get it to go.
Well, so far, his cold night from the field has not affected their ability to maintain this lead.
Anthony against Schroeder. Orlando has gone 1 of 3 from three-point land here in the second quarter. It's Ross on the wing. Pass to Bamba. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. And he makes a first. Ennis, he's checked in for Orlando. Harris comes in for Ross. Drummond's checked in for the Lakers. Both good from the line that time. Here's Kuzma. He's going for the oop here. The shot by Drummond, no good.
That could have been an easy pass and finish. Not really sure what went wrong.
It started off looking good, but the timing was just a little off, and sometimes that's all it takes.
Now here's Bamba. Back to Harris. Just 5 to shoot. Three-pointer, no good. The Lakers have gotten only 2 of 8 field goals to go in the second. Outside Schroeder. Looking to end the drought. Here's Drummond. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up.
Can't let Drummond get established positioning. When he does, it forces you to compromise.
Shooting 2.
First one falls for him.
A nightly double-double machine. Andre Drummond gives you reliable production.
And so Drummond nails them both. Well, Grant, the game's tempo seems to increase each year. You think there's a point at which it'll snap back to the other direction?
You know, B.A., that's a great point. I mean, I think back to the 90s when I played, and the game was at a snail's pace. It was a grinded-out defensive battle. And slowly over the years, the tempo has picked up. As you said, each and every year it's increased. But I do think at some point, the pendulum will swing back, and we'll get back to a little bit more a little bit less pace in terms of how the game is played. I don't think we're there yet, but we're getting close. The game constantly evolves in some form or fashion, and I believe that we'll kind of get back to maybe a little bit more of a slower pace at some point in the future.
Yeah, the kind of game we see in the playoffs.
Exactly.
And the first one at the line is good.
Yeah, just knocking down every free throw. I mean, I love to see this kind of efficiency.
And the Lakers making a change here. Harrell's checked in. Second free throw, no good.
Can you believe it? He's missed every shot he's taken. Yet this team still continues to hold the lead.
Here's Ennis. He's averaging just around 8.5 points a game. Here's Hampton. Shoots it from the high post. And yes, it goes. Got a little English on that one. And the Magic lead by 6. Pass to Harrell. Back to Schroeder. Harrell the screen. Second shot opportunity. Count it. 2 for 4 from the field now.
This is Montrezl Harrell, strong offensive rebounder with the skill to make good on the second chance.
Pass to Harris. Launches a three. Rebound, the Lakers. Kuzma's got 6 rebounds here tonight. The layup misses. Orlando has gone only 1 of 5 from beyond the three-point line in the second quarter. Here's Hampton. Out to Harris. The three is up. He can't get it to go. And it's the Lakers the other way. Now here's Schroeder. Pass to Drummond. It's good. Now just a 2-point magic lead.
Leveraging one of their best assets, Drummond's dominance inside.
Bamba in the high post. Here's Ennis. Inside. Stolen. Now Schroeder. Launches it. And another 3 for the Lakers.
It took 6 attempts, but he finally hits a shot.
Pass to Bamba. Right wing. Harris outside. Shot clock at 6. Ooh, they can't stop the run with that one. Los Angeles has gone 2 of 4 from beyond the arc in the second quarter. Outside Schroeder. Kuzma outside. Lets it go from deep. Here's Drummond. And it's rejected. Here's Hampton. Harris outside. Out to the right wing. Out left to the wing. Here's Hampton. Here's the 3. The Lakers with a rebound. Drummond's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Left side Schroeder. They grab their own miss. Can't cash it in from close range.
There is the value of great rim protection without fouling, forcing the miss.
Harris misses.
In this first half, he has really fallen in love with the 3. So far, not paying dividends.
Caldwell Pope's shot is off. Orlando trailing here. To the left wing. .102 left in the first half of this one. Out to Harris. For 3, Hampton. And the ball out of play. Lakers will have it. So both teams changing it up here. Here's Harrell. 14 points for him last game against Dallas.
And it wasn't just the points. He brought hustle, he brought energy, and he brought it on the glass.
Pass to Matthews. Harrell. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. And the Lakers lead by 3.
He combines strength and a ferocious attitude. Montrez is a terror on putbacks.
Here's Ennis. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. And the Magic again can't hit.
I mean, he's trying to shoot his way out of what's becoming a prolonged cold streak.
You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
On the wing, Davis. Up and over Carter. And no good trying to use the glass.
Wow, that's one you just kind of assume is going in. Tough luck.
And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that's been very close so far. The Lakers on top, up 3. And don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number three.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back from the first half. Been a dandy so far. A dandy. You like that word, Kenny?
You know
what?
It's
a dandy.
My third grade teacher used to say that all the time.
That you're a dandy.
So this is a dandy of a class.
It is. And this is a dandy of a show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal.
So what's a dandy lion?
Well, basically, that's what the class was.
A really cool lion.
Got it.
It was a big-time first quarter from Anthony Davis. He had 13 points, 3 rebounds, and 1 block. What'd you think, Kenny, about what we saw from the Lakers?
Well, it's pretty clear that they want the offense to run through the paint, and it's been a good game plan. When they've got the ball in tight, the points have been coming, and they've been coming frequently. And until the D proves that they can stop it, I'd say keep working in the paint.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the Magic.
Well, to say their shots are not falling is an understatement. It's a miracle they're still in this game. They need to flip the switch big time in the second half, and that starts with more movement on offense. If you don't have a great look, find the open man, drive the ball, create an opportunity. Come on, basketball 101.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard. You gotta like what Anthony Davis has done in this game.
Through the first two quarters, he's been on fire. Explosive offensive performance.
This is his challenge, to continue to dominate, to help them try to close strong here in the second half.
And the Magic shooting just 24% in this one. Not great. And so in the game for the Lakers, Anthony Davis is out there with Kyle Kuzma. Then it's Dennis Schroeder. Then there's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And it's Drummond in at the center position.
Beautiful find by Carter. Sees the floor really well for a young big.
Outside Schroeder. Davis with a screen on Anthony. Schroeder finds Davis. Such a nice move to make that bucket possible. Davis has got 15 points.
Their interior D continues to look shaky. Not a good matchup for them right now.
Harris on the wing, giving this team some energy, averaging a little over 10 points a game. Carter, good.
One reason this game is so tight is because both teams are hitting the boards with reckless abandon.
Now here's Schroeder. He's got 5. Pass to Kuzma. Here's Davis. And that one, good. 17 points in the game.
You see the weight that AD's added to his frame over the years. Now invites contact.
First minute and a half of basketball played here in the third quarter. Anthony with a bucket.
As the deep shots continue to fall, you can sense the frustration growing among these defenders.
Schroeder passes to Kuzma. Back to Schroeder. Over Anthony. Schroeder can't get it to go. Orlando's gone 2 for 2 from deep here in the third. Anthony against Schroeder. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line. It's going to go on Andre Drummond.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That free throw, no good. And he's good on the second. And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. Outside Schroeder. Pass to Davis. Back to Schroeder from behind the arc. That's in there. Davis with the assist. Schroeder's got his third basket on the night right there. Here's Ennis. Harris outside. And here's Carter. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Carter's gotten four this quarter.
He's 6'10 with a 7'4 wingspan. Carter is a monster in the paint. I'm
open right here. Outside Schroeder. Here's Davis. Rebound by the Magic. Harris outside. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here.
Not sure if that's the shot you were looking for, but it's a fairly clean look. Almost have to take it.
Outside Schroeder takes a three. He can't hit that time. For Orlando, they've gone 4 of 6 from the floor in this third quarter. A little under 3.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Anthony outside. 6 on the shot clock. Off target with the three. The Lakers have gotten 3 of 6 shots to fall so far in the third. To the middle. And he caught that pass in full stride on his way to the big slam.
And Schroeder becoming a more consistent floor general out there.
And here's Anthony. He's got 15. Steps back and shoots. Uses the glass to drop it in. Anthony's got 17 points. Here in the second half, this game's still nip and tuck.
Just an insane amount of lead changes. The fans are getting their money's worth.
Now here's Drummond. He has 6. And Davis with the basket on the assist by Drummond. Davis has got 6 here in the quarter.
He's given a great lift to this offense tonight. Very, very efficient.
Carter can't get it to go.
He is so good attacking the rim. It's rare to see him denied like that.
Pass to Davis. And here's Drummond. He's checked by Carter. And the jam by Drummond.
I mean, tremendous body control in the air. Andre with the easy catch and flush.
And the Magic call time here. You got to like what Anthony Davis has done in this game.
You know, he's been a one-man wrecking crew down low. His consistent scoring has dictated the pace of this game. We'll see if they decide to front him, bring a quick double, or maybe even both to try to slow him down.
And it's a completely new group for the Lakers. Everyone's focused on playoff seeding now, so let's have a look at the East. You take a look at the Magic, their season's basically over, barring some sort of miracle.
And right now for the Magic, they need to take a long look at this team. They really need to think about what they can change. Not sure whether that goes for the coaches or the players or possibly both.
For me, the decision makers have a lot of tough choices to make. they also need to look in the mirror because they're the ones who assembled this team. We look at Wendell Carter, and there's a lot to like. A great young defender who has great footwork for a big man, and he can provide a lot of help defense down there on the block.
Mind the lanes. One shot.
You know, Smitty, with Carter, the maturity he has is remarkable for his age.
I totally agree, B.A. He plays beyond his years. Only thing holding him back has been injuries. They've slowed down Carter early in his career. But when he's on the floor, you see the difference, most notably on the defensive end.
Pass to Bamba. Carter with it. Now here's Anthony. Back to Bamba. Now Anthony. He's got 17. Morris with it. Here's Caruso. To the paint. Ah, nice shot by Morris.
And another great assist. The offense is really clicking now.
Pass to Bamba. Now here's Anthony. Picked by Carter. Anthony misses. For Los Angeles, they've gotten 7 of their first 11 attempts to go in this half. Over to the left wing. Here's Horton Tucker. Looking for his first basket still in this one.
Beasting on defense. First, he closes out hard on the shooter. Then he attacks the glass. Filthy.
Pass to Bamba. And here is Ross. Right now, he's contributing about 15 and a half points a game. Second chance shot. It's rebounded by Morris. Los Angeles has gone just 1 of 3 from deep since the break. And there's a pick from deep. Anthony grabs the board. Anthony's got 5 rebounds in the game. Pass to Bacon. For the lead. Drops in the 3. And the Magic lead by 1. These teams just keep trading the lead.
Yeah, you wonder what it's going to take for someone to pull away.
Now Gasol. Right now averaging 5.5 a game. Caruso misses. Orlando has gotten 3 of 6 threes to fall in the third quarter. Anthony outside. Got a hand on it. 1:50 left in the third quarter. Gasol with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Let's the 3 fly. The shot that time not on target. And Orlando will come the other way. Anthony up top. Launches it. It's rebounded by Morris. Morris has got rebound number 7 tonight. Pass to Horton Tucker. 1:14 left in the third quarter.
There was a mix-up defensively. Left him all alone. He just couldn't hit it.
Three-pointer, Anthony. Here's Carter. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2. It's on Mark Gasol.
This is the thing about Wendell Carter. He's got the skill to go with the size. Very difficult to defend.
An incredible rebounder who's proficient in a number of areas. Carter Jr. has
shoot
not
two.
Been quiet about preferring to play power forward over center.
It really can be a tough transition for a young player when you've only been playing one position your entire life, and then they ask you to do something different. However,
It's getting harder now to have two true bigs on the floor at the same time. If Carter Jr. wants to maximize his minutes, he has to remain flexible.
Harrell's checked in for Morris. He hits the second from the line.
Coming into the league ready to play, Carter is smart, he's versatile, and he's relatively polished.
Pass to Matthews. Let's go with a three. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Carter. Schroeder, he's checked in for the Lakers. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
And just incredible timing and defensive awareness. I mean, when you face a defender that can reject you like this, it can alter your entire approach.
...50 seconds left in the third. Orlando grabs the miss. Carter's got rebound number 11. Out to the wing. Pass to Ross. Here's Bacon, covered by Schroeder. Six to shoot. Here's Bacon, shot from 12. Schroeder with a rebound. Gasol, the screen.
He's been tremendous at corralling misses all night long.
He has led this team in rebounding and also taken on the role of enforcer.
Three quarters of play and a close one here. Magic out in front. They lead by a bucket. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling here on 2K Sports. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And just a selfless decision from your two guard, showing his ability to get his teammates good looks.
At his position, traditionally, his job is to shoot the basketball. Give him credit for keeping his eyes up and just taking what the defense allows.
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. We've got Gary Harris. He's out there with Hampton. Wendell Carter is out there with Terrence Ross. That's who's out there for Orlando. Now here is Harrell. Pass to Caldwell Pope to take the lead. The rebound by Carter. Orlando leading. Here's Hampton. Outside Ross. Harris outside. Takes the three. Knocks down the triple. And the Magic lead by five.
They are unconscious from outside. And so far, the defense has had no answer.
You know what? They talked about this at halftime, and they're doing a better job of creating space.
This has been a close game in a lot of ways, but they do have an edge on the boards.
It's Ross on the wing. Tries to break his ice. Oh, denied by Harrell.
And for a big guy, Harrell's quick off his feet. He can block shots inside and on the perimeter.
First free throw is good. Ennis, he's checked in for Orlando. So he picks up just one from the line that time.
Just a tough miss at the line. They're down two baskets now.
Harris on the wing. Pass to Carter. Out to the right wing. Here's Ennis. There's the three. The Lakers with a rebound. Caldwell Pope's got five rebounds in the game. Here's Harrell. And it's Orlando with a rebound. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
The crazy intensity of Montrezl Harrell, using it to perfection in order to get calls.
First one falls for him.
What I appreciate about Harrell is how hard he's worked on his skill set. The jumper, the post moves, and the passing.
And the Magic making a change here. Anthony's checked in. Harrell hits them both. Orlando has gone 1-for-2 from deep in this fourth quarter. Out to the right wing. Last quarter play, about 2 minutes in now. Back to Anthony. Shot clock at 6. Here's the pick. Here's Ennis. And Davis with the block.
What's crazy about AD as a shot blocker? He can block your shot at all three levels.
Just under 2.5 minutes gone by now in the final quarter. To the left wing. Harrell against Carter. Over Harrell. And it's Harrell with a rebound. Harrell's got 7 rebounds in the game. Outside Schroeder. Pass to Davis. To tie it up. Count it. Davis has got 9 points here in the second half.
You get this a lot from AD. Attack, attack, and he's scoring in bunches.
Now here's Carter. Harrell defending. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up. It's going to go on Montrezl Harrell.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he drops the first. Andre Drummond is checked in for Harrell. And so he makes both from the line. The Lakers trail. Now here's Schroeder. Pass to Davis. Yep, count it. Davis has got 5 points in the quarter.
Rock solid screen right there. The defender got completely lost.
Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
Los Angeles has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Outside Schroeder. Pass to Davis to take the lead, and the whistle on the shot. Got some contact there. Misses the shot, but he'll shoot 2. And that's going to be a foul on Orlando. And the free throw is good. Now leading by one. Both free throws good from Davis. The Magic have got 1 out of 6 shots to fall in this final quarter. Not ideal. And the Magic call time here.
The wheels have come off a little bit leading up to this timeout. He has taken some low percentage shots, and it's killing the floor of their offense. More motion, more ball movement, that should lead to better looks for him and for their entire team.
Back to Anthony. Carter, a screen on Schroeder. Drains the triple.
Had that one in his sights, too. His 5th triple of the game, 2nd this half.
The Lakers have gone 2 for 7 from the field here in the 4th. Not great. Kuzma outside. Oh, got a piece of it. To the outside. Three-pointer. Drummond grabs the miss. Drummond's got the glass covered here tonight. That's 11 boards for him. And he's going for the lob! And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession.
Nice deflection there. Really trying to disrupt their offensive flow.
This is called an effort play. Terrific hustle at the defensive end.
Outside Schroeder. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Davis. The shot from the low post is good. Davis has got 15 points in just the 2nd half.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
Carter, high post. And Andre Drummond is going to pick up the foul. That's his 4th foul of the contest.
This could be a problem. That's his 4th foul with plenty of basketball left to play.
Here's Ennis. For 3, here's Harris.
And after just a fantastic 1st half, he's really having trouble finding that shooting stroke.
Looking to get it going. And Schroeder lays it in. And the Lakers lead by 3.
We talk about Schroeder's toughness. Just shrugs off the hit and keeps on going.
Over to the left wing. Back to Anthony. Harris, right side.
It seems like every miss ends up in his hands. He's been unreal.
And we have to give him props. It's rare these days to see someone dominate the glass so single-handedly.
Shot's good by Schroeder.
The D hasn't been quick enough to react to the ball inside. That's helped cause this run.
Anthony against Schroeder. Harris outside. Pass to Carter. Down to five on the shot clock. Out left to the wing. Here's Ennis. And once again, off the mark by Orlando. Anthony against Schroeder. Now here's Kuzma. Davis down low. And there's another one for the Lakers.
They're really settling into a nice rhythm now, starting to gain the upper hand.
They're playing well. They're building momentum. This is how they can turn a small lead into a big one.
Will it go? The Lakers in the lead. And here's Schroeder. Pass to Kuzma. Off target with the free throw line, Jay.
Trying to finish out the game strong. You have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball.
Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Man, good whistle there.
Shooting two.
The first one falls. It's both from the stripe. Here's Schroeder. Here are the Lakers now. They're on a 17-7 run. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line.
I'll tell you, Schroeder's a tough kid. You see the added strength. We'll see if he can complete the and one.
They're doing great work at the free throw line this half. That bodes well for their chances to close out this game.
Anthony outside. From outside the arc. Oh, nice D from Schroeder.
Man, at what point do you blame the play calling more than the player?
Pass to Drummond. Right side, Davis. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Orlando trailing here. Anthony outside. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And that one misses. And he sinks the second. No need to rush here. Take your time.
Take your time. This is where you can reset and try to get a good shot.
Here's Davis. Tries again. And it's finished off inside by Kuzma. Time out. Time out. And the Lakers lead by 9.
Rebounding often comes down to who wants it more, and Kuzma understands the value of second chance points.
And now let's present our New Balance Player of the Game, Anthony Davis.
He has truly put on a show out there tonight, tearing it up on both ends of the floor. So impressive. And the other squad has looked helpless to stop him.
I'm telling you, the added pressure of the road really brings out the best in him. You can tell he enjoyed playing so well in front of an unfriendly crowd. Now Anthony, pass to Carter. Back to Anthony. No good there. Oh, nice D from Schroeder. The Lakers have gotten 8 of 16 attempted shots to go here in the fourth. And here's Davis. With Tamark. Schroeder can't get it to go.
He liked to have that one back. That's easy money.
Anthony with it. Carter inside. Harrell on him. Carter can't get it to go. Los Angeles has gone 0 for 2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Kuzma outside. Back to Schroeder. Pass to Caldwell Pope to the inside. Here's Davis. Hits the jump hook. Davis has got 32 points.
Yeah, they blocked out the noise, blocked out the distractions, kept on grinding, and this is their reward.
And guess what? It's going to be a fun flight home. Total team effort. Big win on the road.
Get up on Dennis. 8-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Schroeder, and misses it off the right side of the rim.
Honestly, they're just down by too much to mount a comeback.
And you know, disappointment starts to set in a little bit. You fought all night, just wasn't meant to be.
So we see the Lakers get the win here. Exceptional effort on the road. They were ready and they were focused.
Focused indeed. I mean, it takes a strong mental approach to block out the distractions. These guys stepped up 100%.
And that about wraps it up. So for Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, and Steve Smith, I'm Brian Anderson, thanking everyone for watching tonight's game. So long, everybody.